Hey, what's up guys? Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today's look is obviously inspired by Nikki Tutorials, The Power of Makeup. This is my version right here, and I mean, it's important to me because I love to play with makeup and I also love to not wear makeup. I love to be lazy and not have to do the, you know, the glam over here. And then on other days, I feel like being fully glamorous. Like, hey, what's up? You know what I mean? So it's different for everybody. You can do it because it makes you feel good or because you just want to. There's no rules with it. It comes off and nobody can tell you anything. So if this is what you love to do, then do it. If it empowers you, if it makes you feel good, then that is what you should do just for you. It doesn't matter what anybody else thinks. So if you want to see how I did my transition of the power of makeup, go ahead and keep watching. Give me a thumbs up on my video and subscribe to my channel. So first I'm going to go in with my Jordana Coffee Bean eyebrow pencil. And this you could get at like Walgreens or Target or any drugstore. Go in with my Makeup Geek brow pencil. So once that's all fanned out, I'm gonna go in with my Aesthetica Cosmetics brow contour kit. And I'm gonna dip into this dark brown and the dark blonde together. When you want to get off the darkest ground, but gravity pulls you straight down. I'm gonna go in with my crown brush and I'm just gonna buff this all out. From a bird's eye view, you should grow feathers and see this too. Just like that. And now I'm gonna go in with concealer and I'm just gonna cover my lid. Now that I have these brows completely cleaned up and the lid covered, I'm going to go in with the Nubian Queen No. 2 palette from Juvia's Place, which is absolutely gorgeous. Stunning. And I'm going to dip into Morocco. I'm gonna set my brow highlight with this color right here from the Kat Von D palette. Now going in with my Crown Sable Oval Brush and the Nubian Queen No. 2 palette in Jezebel right here. Color is just so beautiful. Going back in with my Sigma brush, I'm going to dip into the Nefertiti and Nurabi and Nefertiti. But gravity pulls you straight down. Earth from a bird's eye view. You should go for that. And then going in with the Layla from the palette right here. When you want to get, so I've used this one, this one, this one. Now using this one and that one. I'm doing this going in with my Sigma E44 brush. Mm-hmm. Now I'm gonna go in doing my face. I'm gonna prep it with the Perlise Daily Moisturizer. And then I'm gonna go in with the Perlise Brightening Cream. Now I'm gonna go in with my foundation and do the Picture Perfect Foundation from Vanity Box in Virtual Olive. Now I'm gonna go in with my cream concealer from Crown. And I apply it using a brush. I don't use it out of the tube. And I'm applying it using the other half of the JD Weedy 180-181 brush. You should grow feathers and see this too. When you want to get off the darkest ground. The gravity pulls you straight down. So now for my contour, I'm gonna go in with the Aesthetica Cosmetics. I'm gonna go in with the Aesthetica Cosmetics Cream Contour Kit. And I am going to use the darkest shade on here because I want to be skinny. So yeah. Alright, alright. And I'm gonna use my Crown Flat Synthetic Brush. To set my face, we're gonna go in with the MBM My Beauty Mark Makeup Academy Translucent Setting Powder. This is honestly the most amazing setting powder. It's super velvety and just bomb. It's bomb. When you want to get off the darkest ground, the gravity pulls you straight down. And I'm just gonna pack in the powder on the rest of my face using my Morphe G0 brush. I'm just gonna pack that in there. Just gonna pack it in there, make sure everything is set in every nook and cranny. So now I'm going to go in with my Anastasia Beverly Hills Contour Palette from Tan to Deep. So it looks like this. And I am going to contour my face with powders now. Now I'm going to go back in with the Nubian Queen palette and I'm going to do my under eye area. Going back in with Morocco. You should grow feathers and see this too. Now I'm gonna go in and do my eyeliner with my Tardius Tarte Cosmetics liquid pen liner. That looks like this. And I'm gonna go in with my Fully Charged Pure Cosmetics mascara. And with my Lily Galici eyelash tweezers. Okay, that's so pretty. Open up eyes. Going back in with my mascara. When you want to get off the darkest ground, but gravity pulls you straight down. Earth from a bird's eye view. Grow feathers and see this too. And I'm going to be using the new Pro Brush from Crown, the C501 brush, to do my nose. And my Cupid's bow. Now I'm going to make the inside of my eye pop just a little bit more by adding the Diamond Glow Powder right on my inner tear duct area. And I'm going to go in with this nice orangey color on the Anastasia Beverly Hills Tinted Deep Contour Kit to use as my blush. Using my JD Weighting 180, 181 brush. And now I'm gonna go in with my lip color and I'm going to be using the My Beauty Mark Makeup Academy in Desiree FS43. Mascara underneath my eyes one more time. And I am going to set my face using the Urban Decay Chill Makeup Setting Spray. Transition, then go ahead and take a look at my channel and the video. I'm fucking up. The fuck? From Nikki. Then go ahead and continue watching.
Oh my god.
Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome back to my YouTube channel. What the fuck?